Ho guys, so Jared speaking. What will be speaking of episode 973? Terry Joe Carmel Agnet. So let's read the episode, shall we? So we got for us. After catching fire, the 18-wheeler truck spilled 40,000 pounds, 18,100 kilograms of avocados onto Interstate 35 East, North Waxahachie, Texas. So tell me, believe it or not. That was the episode. Hope you enjoy it. Stay tuned. Next one gonna be Large Lands. Till next time, so drive us a baby. Give up some soup. Stay out. See ya.